गुड इवनिंग एवरीवन, आई एम राहुल गुप्ता, मेंबर पंजाब स्टेट कोविड कंट्रोल रूम। टुडे इज द 77th डे ऑफ शेयरिंग इन्फॉर्मेशन रिगार्डिंग कोविड 19। वर्ल्ड कोविड 19 फिगर्स टुडे आर कन्फर्म्ड केसेस 69,98,000, रिकवर्ड केसेस 34,21,000, डेड 4,02,000। फॉर इंडिया द फिगर्स आर कन्फर्म्ड केसेस 2,47,900, रिकवर्ड केसेस 1,19,700, डेड 6,950. In Punjab, the situation is kind of stable. Total positive cases are 2,608, which is an increase of 93 since yesterday. Recovered cases are 2,106. Total lives lost so far 51. Active cases 451. Government has given permission for RT-PCR testing for COVID-19 to private hospitals and clinics, with a view to strengthen the testing. The Department of Health and Family Welfare has decided to conduct RT-PCR testing for samples sent by impaneled private hospitals, clinics and private laboratories free of cost. Civil surgeons will be impaneling those private hospitals, clinics and laboratories who are wanting to get impaneled voluntarily. The private hospitals and clinics who collect the samples will be doing so for a maximum charge of ₹1,000 per patient, per sample. To increase trained manpower, government has also decided to impart training to the health personnel, medical and paramedical, both, working with the Department of Jails and with the Department of Police for collection and packing of COVID-19 samples. Targets have been set for the collection of the samples, which are as this: at least 100 police personnel will be tested per district per day, at least 50 jail inmates will be tested per district per day, jail inmates in both special and regular jails would be covered, the COVID-19 test will be done for all persons arrested by the police, whether symptomatic or asymptomatic, as they are considered to be a high risk group. In addition to this, training would also be imparted to all AYUSH medical officers and rural medical officers in the districts for collection and packing of the nasopharyngeal and oropharyngeal swab tests for RT-PCR COVID-19 testing. As you know, from tomorrow onwards, we are going to open places of worship, shopping malls, restaurants and hotels. And while the government is now going to let all these things open up, we would request you once again to ensure that you maintain the social distancing norms, wearing of masks and the oral and hand hygiene protocols all this while. Thank you very much. That's all for today.